So, hello, I found a another skip. This one isn't that useful yet as the other one, but I'm gonna show it to you. So this is where you usually get homing in the any percent run, but we're not gonna do this for now. And instead, go right here. Just the normal way you taken any percent, and now you would get right and the key here, but you can skip that just like the other skip. Gonna kill off the mobs here so I can show it to you easier. So just like on the other one, you can not this way. You can skip around this block by just looking towards it, making more eyes. This is bad now because I'm out of mana. So it's a bit finicky sometimes. This is one more point why it's not that good. And it doesn't even save time yet, but it opens up for another skip that I didn't manage to do yet. So this should be fine, yeah. So now we could go to the lava grotto, but well, you can go there after getting detonate, so that's not really skip, and you can't do anything without Gaia there, so I'm just gonna kill them off for convenience again. Don't have to do this if you're good at the skip, which I am not. So now we're here and can yeah, the camera also is a bit nice here. Nice, I mean not really good. And get down here. And drop down here. You could get the flower, but there's no need for that. And now we skip the puzzle and the cutscene of the Marquis. Not the Marquis, the evil guy. And go down to the sky. Although I should have shown this before, so this is the wrong save. There's one little part missing to make it really worth it. And this is if we go down here again. What you probably know if you played the game is that where we skip to is the end of Sky Temple. And if we manage to enter Sky Temple from the other side, that could obviously skip a whole lot of puzzles. So if we do this again, real quick. Not that hard. Yeah. It needs consistent setup, of course. Ah, okay. So there you can see that it is not that easy. Okay. There we did it. Now make the way again. And if we go up instead of down, there is the exit. And if you had detonate here, you could activate that and lower the bridge, but we can't do that. Fortunately, we can't hit that at all. And if we could lower it, we could get detonate from the other side because it's right there. Then enter and get the sky shard. Maybe we wouldn't even have to defeat Sleet this way. But I haven't found a way to activate this yet. I tried to get up with those things and try to dash and hit maybe clip your model a bit inside, but all that doesn't work. And yeah, this would be the big part. But also, as you see now, we can enter Sky Temple with this, and we don't have more spell slots because those you get from the puzzle before. So skipping the puzzle probably isn't worth it, because the spell slots save quite some menus. So you can just, for example for Ego, you can switch between the dash, the shield and the clone, and don't have to change the spell all over again. And yeah, we could do it after, but that kind of defeats the purpose. So the skip is not useful except getting to here and maybe finding a way to activate that switch. Well, detonate you get in Sky Temple, and here you just get impact, right? Is now the question, is it worth skipping detonate, because that's quite some good damage. But we have to figure that out. Maybe detonate is easy to get from entering from the back, so maybe we don't have to defeat Sleet and get detonate anyways. I'm not 100% sure right now whether you need it, even. So with controller, these setups are kind of difficult, because this has to be like over the edge here, but more than this, and the other one has to start early, so you don't fall down in between. Thing is, if you fall down here, you spawn back here. And you have obviously no way of getting back up, which is kinda bad. So For now, we're gonna stick to the puzzle in the any percent route. And then, oh wow, that didn't hit. Okay. So it's basically just this little cutscene. Getting the key. And now we already have access to more spells. So now we could do the skip for skipping this cutscene. Also, if you skip one key in the sky, you can't use it for another door. Even in the sky, you can't open this door with another key than this one. So the keys are specific for the doors. So yeah, opening this door and getting this cutscene. I haven't measured it yet, how long it is, but probably not worth all the trouble of doing the skip. So yeah, that's basically it. If you want to mess around with this trick a bit more, feel free so, and message me if you find anything on my Twitter or my Twitch or my Discord. So yeah, this is basically the cutscene you would skip. Not that worth it right now. So thank you. Bye.